You want to support Roller March Unfiltered? Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible.
No charcoal grills are allowed.
I'm white. I got you, girl.
Selling water without a permit
on my property.
Whoa!
Hey!
You don't live here.
I'm uncomfortable.
All right, folks, in Indiana, a deputy constable has been fired after he was seen in a viral video confronting two black men in a store parking lot for acting suspicious.
I don't mind showing you my driver's license, what is your reason that you're asking?
Because.
Why?
Because you're acting suspicious.
How about what? We was in there shopping.
I said, show me your driver's license.
What is the suspicion, sir?
Get your driver's license out.
You can't state the suspicion.
Show me your driver's license. That's
sir,
all I want to see.
You're not explaining to me. You didn't pull
I'm
me over.
You
jumped out your car and asked me, did I want
investigation?
What are you investigating? You just see me in there shopping.
Because
we
spend,
I pay for everything that I bought.
Get your driver's license out.
Sir,
show me your driver's license. If you don't got no warrants or nothing, you're gone. I don't have no problem.
What is the reason that you're stopping me?
I'm not going to argue with you no more.
I'm not arguing. I'm trying to understand something.
If the other car gets you, I'm going to take both of you out, and I'm going to tow your car.
Can you give me your name?
Your failure to identify.
I'm not. You have no reason. You have no reason to pull me over.
Show me your driver's license.
You didn't even pull. You're not even behind me. You jumped out the car and told me
exactly
to stop.
You stopped right here.
We weren't in traffic, sir. We were pulling out of a parking spot.
Or I'm going to tow your car.
You're not going to tow anything,
the car, sir.
You're not going to tow a car.
Well, the officer has been identified as Lawrence Township Deputy Constable Daryl Jones and was off duty and working security for Nordstrom Rack. Lawrence Township Chief Constable, guess what? Fired him within 2 hours of viewing the video. First of all, that's a damn record.
Exactly.
Very fast.
Fired within 2 hours. Yeah. But I keep, look, first of all, black people, first of all, put a show to video again. I got to keep giving us some lessons on this. Do me a favor. When y'all shooting video, please shoot horizontal. Landscape. So that way, when it runs, it feels the whole screen.
When I want to run this on my show, I need to.
Right. I need y'all. That way, we ain't got to put the stuff on the left and the right because of the black bars.
Give us the panoramic view, please.
That's first. I need you to do landscape horizontal, okay? I'm just letting y'all know that's first. All right? Just please shoot this way. That ain't it, okay? Please shoot this way. And hold the phone this way. Finger on top, pinky on the bottom. That's all you got to do. You can do all this sort of
stuff. I will say this. The outcome of that was great. Did nobody get killed?
But here's my point with it, okay? Here's my point. I'm trying to see. I don't need
rush
that
your
thing.
Rest your fingers. Go ahead, rest your fingers on
see,
that.
Right, see, right there,
go ahead,
you need some help. But see, that's a sigma. This is an alpha. I don't need no help. I keep saying, let white folks keep acting a fool. Mm-hmm. They're going to keep losing jobs. We should have 50 black people applying for that constable job the next day.
We hope so, right? I mean, this was, like you said, the best possible result. Nobody got hurt. Nobody got slammed on the ground. Nobody got arrested. Nobody had more than a few moments of inconvenience, thankfully. And this officer now can contemplate the whole holiday season about how looking suspicious isn't a crime.
Yeah. When I saw the video, I watched it to its entirety, and I was baffled when backup came up. Backup got there and they asked questions. They said, did they steal anything? The loss prevention said they stole anything? No, they paid for everything. And right then, I thought I heard the cops say, well, why are you stopping them?
Right.
Why are you stopping them? And you heard the guy say, officer, he was in Nordstrom with us talking to one of the employees. Mm-hmm. We were shopping. While he was there, he saw us shopping. He saw us pay for everything. We walk out. And that's when he says, I need to get your tag. So I'm trying to figure out at what point does racial profiling come to... It has to get to a point where, okay, We can't keep doing it.
It's too expensive.
Trust me. That police department said, get rid of them right now.
You know what? In every situation
before
where we had...
Before even file a lawsuit.
Right. Get rid of them right now.
I hadn't even called a lawyer yet.
Look, Indiana knows good and well they are Indiana.
Yes.
And that constable office
where the
knew.
KKK was filed.
And that, yes. And that's, and yes. Yes, that's what I'm alluding to.
I've lived there.
And that really. Constable's office knew, listen, we're going to have something else that come up dicey. We need to get some black folks
let's
on our side now.
So
this is an easy win. This is a layup. Yeah. Let's go ahead and dismiss this guy right now.
You got to go.
And you know what's the weird thing? That guy operating in capacity of security probably was assuming he's operating in his deputy constable's capacity where he can do this type of thing. But when you're playing glorified rent-a-cop, you don't have the authority to do this.
That's right.
And now you look like a fool without a job.
But I just keep saying, y'all keep doing this. We got no problem. Keep shooting it. Like the woman the other day, the brother trying to throw trash out, and she blocking him, saying because she didn't recognize who the hell he was.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you right now, these crazy white people out here, we don't owe y'all nothing. We ain't got to show you no ID. We ain't got to prove we live somewhere, and we don't need a white neighbor vouching for us.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm telling you, if y'all keep doing it, we're going to keep showing it, and we're going to show it every week. And if y'all keep losing y'all jobs, there will be no tears. I will be playing Scarface's song, No Tears, all of you.
I will commend my generation, millennials, and other generations for not acting out in violence and start playing chess moves and say, you know what? I'm not going to fight you and make me look like a bad person. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put you on camera so the world can see how messed up it really is, and I'm going to hit you where it hurts. It's going to cost you your job.
But see, that's the thing. He wasn't thinking about that.
No, he was
not. He was thinking about
their
deference.
Think about it right now.
He was mad. He was mad that
they wouldn't. Think about their
pension. He was mad they knew their rights. He was mad they didn't show him any deference. He was mad that they were questioning him about why they were questioning them.
Precisely.
He was pissed. And now his anger and his pride got him at home with his family talking about ain't going to be no Christmas.
And they ask valid questions like,
why?
Where's your supervisor? Can we speak to your supervisor? What is
there
your
you
name? What is your badge number? They never raised their voice. They never used any type of profanity. They never showed any type of hostility. They smoking a cigarette. They trying to figure out what the hell is going on.
One last real note about that, and we have to be careful come time, right? Because while respectability may be a useful tactic, we should not think that these people deserve not to be accosted, and somebody who might be popping back at them with a little bit more attitude, a little more sass, deserves to be slammed or deserves to be shot. I want to make sure our viewers, and I don't want to put that on you that you were saying that.
Right.
I just want to make it clear.
That's why I got a windshield mount with a GoPro in there, so y'all pull roll over. First of all, I'm a live stream your ass. I'm just letting you know. So they ain't gonna be we recording. No, we gonna be live streaming.
Are you gonna notify them as soon as they walk up to the car?
Who?
You
live.
I had the shortcut on my phone.
I'm gonna let you know
to record and send.
You are live right now to 2.5 million social media followers.
Please proceed.
Yes, please. I'm just letting you know how that was gonna go.
All right, folks, back to our Roadmark Unfiltered video in just one moment.
All right, folks, as the marijuana momentum continues, our friends at MarijuanaStock.org have already reached more than half of their funding goal for the hemp CBD investment. That's right, if you want to take advantage of the great opportunity, you better do it real quick because it won't last much longer. If you don't know, I'm talking about the hemp plant, the good cousin to marijuana with a much higher concentration of CBD. That means hemp gives you all the medical benefits of marijuana without getting you high. Also, if you don't know, hemp farming is now legal in the United States, creating one of the largest commodities worldwide. Now, folks, it's an opportunity for you to invest, and that's where 420 Real Estate comes in. Their business model is simple. They buy land that supports hemp CBD grow operations and lease it to licensed high-paying tenants. That's right, they are hemp CBD landlords, and you can get in on the action. As hemp continues to change the economic landscape, 420 Real Estate is allowing you to chase the American dream. Now, the best part, you can invest in this crowdfunding campaign for as little as $200. That's right, $200 up to 10 grand. To invest, go to marijuanastock.org. That's marijuanastock.org. Get in the game, folks, and get in the game now.
Back to your Roland Martin Unfiltered video.